collecting signatures from different individuals can be a time-consuming task. With the Send in Bulk feature in Foxit PDF Editor Suite Pro, you can quickly request mass e-signatures and streamline signature workflows by sending a document to many people at once to sign individually. This tutorial will walk you through sending a document in bulk. First, open Foxit PDF Editor Suite Pro. Go to the Foxit eSign tab. Here you find the Send in Bulk feature. Please note that Send in Bulk is only available with an Enterprise plan. If this message pops up, you need to upgrade or switch to your Enterprise account if you already have one. Let's click Send in Bulk. This will open Foxit eSign in your browser. Click the plus icon to create a new bulk document. You can either upload a file or choose a template. Let's upload a file from our local device. If you don't want to upload more documents, click Next. Now you can add the recipients. To use bulk sending, an email group is required. You can create an email group in Foxit eSign by uploading an Excel spreadsheet. Let's click on Add Group and select one of my previously created email groups. Then click Save and Next. Now you can add the signature fields. I will add a Date Signed field and a Signature field. When you're done adding fields, save the document and then click Send. In this last step, you can review the email invitation. Finally, click Send. And that's it! Your document has been sent for bulk signature. Say goodbye to manual signatures and embrace the convenience of bulk e-signing for a smoother workflow. Try the mass e-signature capabilities in Foxit PDF Editor Suite now.